Hey guys, here is once more the Saar. And today I'm gonna show you my package. You saw the title, so you know what's in it. And I thought very hard about it. Should I buy this? Because it costs 48 euros. Amazon on the other side didn't think very hard because they sent me the package without any filling material. So they put my 50 euro cod liver oil just in a cardboard so that it can loosely be thrown hither and thither. So we will try it now. Well, I tried it on my German YouTube channel already, but I will show it to you. And wow, there are very much bubbles in it. Is it just bubbles? No, it is particles too, I think. No, it all goes up, so I think it's bubbles. No, not everything gets up, so I think it's particles too. Okay, now, the bottle is very nice. Very nice design. That was one reason too why I had to buy it, because design is very important to me. I drink it somehow with a better feeling when it's in a nice bottle. Am I superficial? I don't know. Oh, and it stinks. It's extra vergine. It's written on the packaging and on the bottle as well. Extra virgin. Droppy cod liver oil. And now I will drink this stuff. And I hope I will not puke like in my German video. So, what do I smell? It smells a bit oily. In Germany there is this word tranig. So it smells a bit like, I don't know, do you know the tail of a duck or a chicken? If you make a roast chicken, then the tail, it has a certain taste to it. It's not very good. And it's the same here a bit. There is also a fishy note. So it's a bit like this bad taste that you have sometimes when you eat fish. Especially when it's canned fish or it's in a package for a long time, then it has this bad taste. So it doesn't smell very good, but it's healthy, I think. Last winter I drank a whole bottle from a cheaper cod liver oil and I didn't get any sick. So maybe it helps. Now it's too late, I am already sick a little bit. It's better now, but I will drink it so that I get completely healthy again. Okay. Ah, you should drink 5 milliliters. And it's from Iceland. Droppy cod liver oil is exclusively cold processed from fresh cod. Caught daily from the clean fishing grounds of the North Atlantic Ocean. Droppy is made in Bolungarvik in the West Fjords of Iceland, one of the country's oldest fishing ports. Yes, you should drink 1 tablespoon, 5 milliliters, and it has very much vitamins A and D and omega-3, of course. And it has traces of natural antioxidant, rosemary extract oil and natural vitamin E. So I don't smell anything of rosemary here, but it's in it. And you can store it in the refrigerator for prolonged freshness up to 3 months. And it's 220 milliliters. I cannot procrastinate any longer. I have to drink it now. The taste, it's very long in your mouth. How do you say in wine? A long finish. It's not good, but it's healthy, they say, so. And I will show you how to drink it the correct way sometime. Because there is a way you can drink it and it's not as terrible as it was just now. Okay, people, you can watch here or hear other videos from me. I try all the strange stuff, even $50 cod liver oil. That's peanuts for me. So, bye, people.